we really need to get the word out to the public. This is my first time speaking about how I was going to be speaking about what I'm doing. But I hope that my courage is going to set up here today to become some of the people who have life-changing experiences with medicine to come forward and speak about the healing that we're seeking. I spent about 10 years as an investigative journalist and have a great career at CNN. I got into journalism because my goal in life was really to provide a voice for the voiceless and use my skills and my contacts and intelligence to really raise awareness about the truth. And I spent a lot of time covering the underbelly of society, which is a great young boy from a young age of 11 who just sets traffic and commits to work on something just like and their previous book that we want to do to set. I spent a lot of time trying to expose that. And I then remember my editor and his story that he read it in a documentary. He said, how can you spend so much time and commit to such a traffic story? How is this not affecting that story was, high school, I'm really strong, and I just really got into it. I think we talked over the website, covering the fact that there's going on, and it's called a lot, and it's covering how slavery is one of the things. And one of my favorite stories, it's the most important, was covering the D.C. Oregon State yesterday. I'm just about to shoot up a poor half next week and dive under the floor to show you what sort of happened. Literally thinking all the way over to patients behind the public to try to avoid a PSA amendment. But in response to this, it's going to be really things that are really exploding in the body test and really expecting to see less than said. I wanted to get in there as a submissive journalist and really expose that the oil was still in the water and was still very much affected in the health of the I also was sent overseas to cover the revolutions in Bahrain. Unfortunately, a lot of the activists who had agreed to talk to us before I was speaking to them again, so many had just disappeared. Our security forces had come in and arrested us for the violence of the government, taking them off the table and police forces. And it happened to a lot of our forces who were in quite a state because the United States government is backing the Bahrain regime. And I thought taxpayers, because the people in Middle America deserve to know that the money was going to keep supporting the country. Luckily, by some God-given act, when we got into the country, we were able to avoid a government lockdown, which I think Mohammed is a great position of truth, and essentially control what you see for that babysitter. And because we are able to avoid the government lockdown structure, I'm able to speak to the villages to document the horrific human rights abuses, which included dog fighting, being forced to steal medicine from the government, being arrested, people just being arrested on the street, had to be peeled off all day to come to the country. And one of our journalist sources was murdered as well as the Turkish government. When I got back, because we had this vision, we were the only place in the world to forget it and expose what was in. All I wanted to do was just tell the world what was happening, and I felt like this needed to do so because I was one of the only people who had this information. And it was really beautiful when we were told stories about what was happening in Bahrain and on CNN. Almost immediately, the government would release some of these statements in response to the type of what story they had made. And we really felt it could be to get the story told, but unfortunately, it became more and more difficult to get the stories on the CNN. I was sort of cutting through more and more red tape, my producers were getting reassigned to write stories like what was happening in Syria, and I couldn't really understand what was going on. And then the documentary, which we just set it out to produce, was number 8 on CNN. And we later discovered that that was because CNN was being paid at one side of the day by the accused to produce these infomercials for his sister, while on the other side of the day, we were literally risking our lives to tell this story. And I forgot to mention that as we were in one of the villages shooting this video, we were surrounded by security forces about 29 CNN with machine guns, tools, and clear on the ground. And tried to raise Democratic campaigns and raise conflict media and create some guns about medical reports. We only recommend the team for about an hour, so a good half an hour of that the team that really said my thoughts, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be, you know, that was what it's going to be,
Thank you.
So this woman next to me is looking at August 6th, the closing of all these streets and houses in her life. And that's been a couple of weeks since the last of the and she has been like, the next step to this is the next step to 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 the next So I didn't want to push her off, so I went ahead and I made all the things my friends and the boys got the most beautiful, incredible experience of my life. These are just some of the most beautiful things actually rose up and created a great kind of overactive people who were successful. And I knew that it was more than just my overactive and it was possible to go back and remember those things. And it happened to me really processing. And during this time, my mind was so strong. And it's almost like psilocybin was the key to get into my brain because I'm not just my mind to the best place, but the next to my mind, including the space of my mind, so it's not the best that it happens to me. One thing I was able to do that I had really requested with all of my patients in one hospital was go back and reprocess the second one and make it happen. So I was able to go back and reprocess the second objective and just really remind myself that I didn't feel all that emotion. I really just felt really confident about the situation. I was able to look at myself on the ground and look at my head and just tell myself that I'm going to be okay. It was a beautiful space that allowed me to take those memories that are fearful in my brain and move them to the space that was going to have opportunity with them. And after about 5 minutes with suicide and husband, I noticed that it's intensive, just like some of my friends just went away. Just sending them off to the back. And I was traveling around the world, just talking so much to the United States. And this little island off the island of Thailand, and Bali, and the Mexican and just, you know, enjoying some nourishment, which the research says the Mexicans have actually rebuilt the world. The truth is not that it's 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 I'm one of the doctors said, I love that. It's funny that I was born with it. And didn't know anything. So I said, I always felt like an alien man. I always wanted to move out, but it didn't make sense. I loved the children, all the fighting, the war, the drama that I was covering every single day. And so, we have it all wrong. We've been wasting our time focusing on the symptoms of injustice society. What we really need to do is focus on this and start to really spread light and just make all the fighting and the medicine's partner. The focus is really healing society. We need to focus on if you want to awaken all of humanity, then awaken all of your strengths. If you want to eliminate the suffering in the world, then eliminate all of your strengths and include it in your strength. Healing the greatest gift you have to give it, and God, your name is so if you want to
thank you. Thank you.
May the Lord be with you. Now that you know what you've done, then you've gone for a thank you. only God as the main sponsor of the people a lot of people I'm
Thank you, Abraham. Thank you, Abraham. Thank you, Abraham.